Hey everyone, today I'm in the Florida Keys at the 7 Mile Bridge, and it's a busy day here. There's lots of people fishing. It's been really windy the last few days, so it looks like the clarity is not very good, but hopefully I'm able to capture some exciting fish activity, and we'll find out soon. Hope you guys enjoy the video.